I was determined to come to Southampton today to say, not just to the people of Southampton, but the whole of the region, that we are doing everything that we can to help people with jobs, to help people with mortgages, and to help small businesses and big businesses in the area. Now, this is a world downturn, and obviously it is very difficult. These are tough times. But we've just published a document today showing the real help that is available for people in the southeast, and that goes from help for mortgages, to help for training, to help for businesses right across the board. And I think we're doing everything we can. Unlike previous downturns, we're doing everything we can to help people, and we'll continue to look at what more we can do.
Is there anything specifically that you're doing to help Southampton circumstances?
Well, this is the gateway to the world, and everybody knows that this is one of the most important parts of the economy to them, because people will come here, and also, of course, goods come through this port. And of course, we're determined that we don't allow world trade to fall and falter, and we're taking action to avoid the protectionism that would mean less goods coming into the ports.